shiny red. Shine me and you.
There goes my baby.
And she's so, so sweet. And finally realize ain't nothing in them streets that can compete. I'm so, so tired of the side piece life. And I got so tired, tired of hurting my wife. Said it ain't nothing out there worth losing your home.
It ain't working.
But I had to learn the hard way. Had to learn to be that bullshit alone. That's my job.
That's my job.
That's my job.
That's my job.
Taking care of my baby.
That's my job.
Papa told me, he said, son, what separates a man from a boy is that a man always takes responsibilities for his actions. The good Lord has blessed me with somebody in my life, and I don't want her or him to get the message that I don't appreciate the blessing. So, if my baby need gas put in her car, she need me to climb up under them chains of oil. Need some money for her pockets, need a hair done, feet done, nails done. Man, it don't matter. I'ma do my job, you feel me? Cause it's my job to look out for my baby and cover her with love and appreciation. Man, I'm supposed to keep her warm in the winter, cool in the summer. Make sure the refrigerator don't get empty. And make sure something in the deep freeze too.
I'ma take care of you. That's my job.